the cycle of love. That's the first phase. It's fly by night. That's all about different things coming in and out of your life. One moment you know exactly where you are. The next moment you're stepping outside of your comfort zone and you don't know where you are, but it still feels good, so you roll with it. That's fly by night. So the next tune is the next stage in the cycle of love, and that's entitled Good Vibrations, because you feel good after you conquered this new feeling that you wasn't familiar with, right? Here we go, Good Vibrations. wait a second, I'm gonna need some time, right? To figure out what's next. The next tune is entitled Time Tick Tock. Right? There's also a music video for this, so make sure you check that out at youtube.com/MauriceBrownMusic and then Vimeo and then BET Jazz. Here we go. Thank you. be. So now let me know what y'all think about this and sit back and enjoy this. Here we go. Thank you. You guys have been a wonderful audience. Yeah. Give yourselves a big round of applause. We're gonna close out our set with another original tune that is featured on the album we have out, The Cycle of Love, now. And this is actually one of the last tunes. It's at the end of the cycle. This tune's entitled Daydreams. Daydreams is all about dealing with this present moment, because so often we're looking forward to the future or regretting the past, that we're not dealing with this present. The present is a present, right? Right? Right. So that's what this tune is about. Daydreams. Thank y'all so much. You've been a wonderful audience. We will have CDs available. If you want to get The Cycle of Love, we'd love to sign it. And we have some flyers and all that good stuff for you. For everyone that's listening at home, check out the website, www.mauricebrown.net. Thank you.